This wagon, I blasted that before. That's it when it looks like it's painted, when it's painted. And stickered back up again. There's one of the, there's that wagon on my video somewhere. Let's see if I can find it, I'll put it on, if I remember. And try and get these little bits of rust out. I want to struggle a little bit around them pipes. I'll be able to sort it, I think. Oh, I've already got a leak here. I've taped this off, taped that up. Just have to see if them pipes blow about a bit so they don't get directly hit. Shocker lugs. Past its date. It's a big one, this one. It's two drive wheels on it. Two drive axles, sorry, that's a drive wheels. Some of them STGOs. Not going to go into battery box. We're going to hit this frame here. Not gonna, oh, we'll just hit Chaz here. Probably not do as much down there because it doesn't look rusty, so just hit in. Yeah, I'll show you if I can see. All I have to do really is just etch it up, so if I can get to about here with it, and I'll get underneath with scotch and can etch stuff off. As long as I get scabs off, our diesel tanks are off. Oh, look at that, yeah. Just said about hubs. What's hubs doing? But they're alloy wheels, and it's sounding like they're going to damage them wheels. So I don't know about that. Might duck back because they're two inside wheels. For obviously they're spinning around and they're going inside, but the fronts, I might have to leave. I think I'm going to leave them centres. Let them get them with needle gun. We'll get this here. Like that. As much as I can, he says. Work my magic. Do what I want. Right then, let's crack on. And look at that, it's just starting to rain. Brilliant. That's all we need. Mate, I've got a bit of a problem. I don't know if you can see scabs that were on that. I've blown a scab off it. There's another scab there, look. A rusty scab. It's well, the seat scabs here. Camera's focusing. Some scabs on that bit there. On this bit here and all. It'll only take away the bad, but obviously it's taken away bad scab that we're holding it from, stopping it from, what call it, busting off and on the bus here. Hey, that's best it's getting. I don't want to touch too much up there because rad's just there and I'm a bit sketchy over that J-blast stuff, so kept away from pipes a little bit on that one. Done it back to this, like that. I've left that bit there because there's too many of them little pipes. These pipes that tip cab over, you've got to be really really careful over them, because they're like, I don't know what kind of pipe it is, but that's the one that just don't take any sort of blasting. These little ones and pipes and electric and stuff, you can blast them, you get a couple of seconds out of them before you bust them, but these ones, you've only got to flick over them and then they end up busting it like, that's why I don't bother. But that's about the best it's getting from me. I didn't want to go too much into there, like I say. Stop it there. Gone down there. I don't want to touch none of that inside there. There looks a lot of sensors and stuff. That's that. They're going to sort that out. You can see all the oil stopped. Scab underneath. It's going to change that plate. It's got one on order. Splattered up onto prop and that, but they've got some degreaser anyway. This is a can use. So I went near it, I tried smartening it up, but it just made it a lot worse. Is that picking it up? Same as them. I don't want to play about too much near that little wire. Is it ABS or something like that one? I think it's ABS wire. So I just tend not to spend too long around it. It's going into body shop anyway, they can sort bits out that I've missed. All I'm doing is taking a lot of weight off it for them. So all I've got to do is just nip round with a little sander, maybe now and again, needle, what is it? Finger file. And just get into areas that I've missed. I didn't want to do too much with them wheels. I know I've caught them a little bit, but like I said, they're inside wheels. I've done face it up, but I've left drum. I want to leave them so they can, that's quite easy for them to sand. It'll not proper knack a wheel up, so I've left it at that. That's that splashing off that diff. There's not much I can do about that. It's even splashed up under the helmet. Too many wires, too many pipes. It's alright with one or two. And get round them, dump back to that. Got that one there. Yeah, a bit eight. Oh, look at that missing all. It'll be eight. Get all the scabby stuff off it. Look at this, because it rained earlier. That's cast, old cast. Tends to be like that straight away. But that'll take a bit of the raining. Yeah, same again, cast there. Oh, that's cast. If it gets damp, that's when it starts tinging off. They do rating off that. Drop some acid on it. Hey, catch you next time. Oh, I forgot about can you just do these bits? Them's them.